What's happening, Panda Nation? Peter Von Panda here. If you're going to serve a hot drink at your next gathering, you might want to check out this. Hey, I've had these before. They are great for being able to make a bulk of coffee and put it out and people serve themselves. You can put out hot water, decaf. And I really decided that I didn't have enough drinks out the last time I was having a gathering and wanted to be able to have regular coffee in one and decaf for everyone a little later. And so I picked up a second carafe like this, and these are great because they really work well. You can see here, I think it's double walled stainless steel, so we've got a nice big metal piece right here. I think this is so it's vacuum insulated. I think the sucker is 1.9 liters, so almost 2 liters of liquid you'll be able to get in here. And then on the top we have all plastic up here. You can see everything is already attached. The handle has some little sliders right there. Oh, I guess it kind of goes on the back like this, maybe. See that? I don't know. But then you've got the nozzle right here so you can serve yourself. And then we have a button right here that will lift this sucker up. And then we also have a little twist top here so we can go to open or closed. And if we close it, the button up here doesn't work. But if we go to open, now it'll work. And that's basically pumping air into the craft and forcing it out through the straw. So I was gonna show you that. But as we hit these buttons, open up the top, now what we have here is the dispenser. So you can see here, you can see all the way in there, vacuum, double walled, stainless steel. We've got this little pump right here. And of silicone sealers all the way around to create a nice airtight seal. And what you're doing is you're pumping air into the top, and that's pushing the coffee and forcing it up through the bottom, the stainless steel here, out through this pipe and down in the spout. So once you fill this up with your drink, you can just toss this sucker in, just like that, put it right in the center. Make sure that the nozzle is lined up with the opening there. Close this sucker back down. Make sure it's set to open, and then pump your drink. So let's test it out. All right, so I just filled this up with water to test it. I've got the pipe back in there, close it up. And as I can show you here, we can close it like this. And I don't know if that just prevents the inadvertent pumping or if it actually kind of seals it off and keeps it a little warmer if it's hot too. But most of the time I'll just keep it open like that. And then I'll just put a cup here. Normally you'd hold it, but then if I pump, oh, look at that. Ooh, nice deep stroke. Pumps out a ton of liquid here. Yeah. So this sucker works great. And it was really inexpensive. So if you want to pick up this, I'll put a link to it in the description below. Peter Von Panda, out.